if you believe in this, that you need access to education, you need access to health, quality healthcare, irrespective of your gender, you can apply to any job, and you know that gender doesn't come into play. If you believe in all of that, then you're a feminist. And I think we all get really confused in when we read, because it's very theoretical, right? It's an academic concept at the end of the day.
Basically, I believe the feminism, the concept of feminism is like uplifting women, like the over the years, whatever happened to them, their one religion has been suppressed. And we have seen women around us, they were never allowed to study and so many things. So the basic meaning, according to me, of feminism was to uplift such women and to tell them that they can dream, they can have equal pay as the men get. It's not about men versus women, but it is about one gender taking an equal part of the other gender, and that is gender equality and feminism is, right?
Right now, feminism is trying to move away from the binary of male-female, and we are trying to create space for everybody, irrespective of if they identify themselves as female or male, right? Because we realize that people, you know, this whole concept of intersectionality given by this political theorist Crenshaw, I would suggest all of you to read about the concept of intersectionality. It's about how people, say for example, my identity is that of an upper caste, upper class, Hindu, English speaking woman, right? So in some senses, I am more empowered and more privileged than say a Dalit trans woman who stays in a rural part of our country,